I thought about listening, but couldn't bring myself to it. The blurry frame pictures of remember wins always roll in my head after the six. Staring out the open window, waiting for one to burn out. But your path has already been chosen to fill a void in an endless emptiness. That is the 17-year-old wacky we've all grown, I suppose. I drop one or two X's off the shirt, but can't take the free feelings. Used to think we changed the world, now I'm just happy to wake up and drink coffee in my apartment. Thought at some point we'd retrieve the same other bits, but now I'm rambling in my overbearing obsession with my past. It's taking up too much of me, so here I'll be adding matches to my lost friend count. You too have become a broken advocate. Some of them will frequent Christmas parties of co-workers for the rest of their careers, and some will still be feeling uncomfortable and self-conscious, and some will be spinning through all the what-ifs in the head. Then again, I could be wrong, but who will have muckets staring, wearing anarchy t-shirts, bought from Spencer's gifts, and who will get to return to a left-wing window baggage? Yes, I'd rather